Community exercise, and I ended up in a group with Ali and Kat. And we were talking about agents' names, so Kat goes, my agent's name is Justin. And we start laughing, and Ali's like, no. Congrats, babe, I'm so proud of you.
Yeah, I'm proud of you.
Are you?
Yeah.
Can you
hear me? No.
I had to call MB Power this morning and sit on hold for fucking forever and then get transferred and then sit on hold again for forever. And to get a work order number. For them to install a mast on the house, bring the line to the house. And then I had to give the work order number to North Capone. And then they said, oh, are you with NB Power already? I said, yes, I'm with NB Power already. And she said, do you have the account number, phone number? It's the phone number. Do you have account number? Apex Predator. Do you have her phone number? Confirm my name.
Looks like he's ready.
Confirm my date of birth. And she's like, do you know when you need this connection from the previous, from this address? And I was like, no idea. She said, once it's hooked up, your first bill will have a service charge of $89.99. Of course. But at least it's not going to, they didn't talk about any deposits or anything like that. Mm-hmm. But yeah, I'm pretty excited. Right? So excited. So, we're getting there. We're getting there.
There you see what it's all about. Tag team goals. We should be in for one heck of an encounter here for the Raw Tag Team titles in this team competition. On one side we see and Randy Orton. And across the ring we see T-Bar and Mace.
The cohesiveness of these two teams are about to be put to the test, and championship gold is on the line. I promise you, this is something you don't want to miss.
Oh man, two explosive teams at the top of their game, and I just got ghost pimples, guys.
Calm down, Saxton.
I'll try.
Riddle with a reversal. Tagged in. In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Ooh, just relentless.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
From way up top, down. Those mounted punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. The champ taking their share of hits now. Ah, shot to the back. A rolling strike. He turns it around. Incredible standing corkscrew moonsault.
Wow.
Clean tag for his partner. Crushing knee strike, producing a trampling.
Randy Orton wins the tag.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Big punch by the mark.
Look at this.
DDT. Kneeling.
Mesa Boys.
Mace on the receiving end.
Caught with a punch.
In full control here. Face first. Champ taking the worst out of the exchange. Counters this could be an opportunity.
Sequence of reversals there.
Catches a punch.
Times that we've seen Orton punish his opponent. Oh, new champ! New champ!
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
Oh, and Riddle goes for a quick ride. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. That's mounted with punches. Nasty stop to finish it off. Riddle turns that around. From the top. Oh, what a drop. He misses the target. Short flight, but a rough landing. Knee right to the face. Driving him down the face first. Smart attacking the arm. Oh, what the heck? Insulting. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Turnbuckle now.
Solid punch. Placed in the corner. Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Tag made.
Up high. Cross body from the top. What a punch.
challenger eating up some damage.
The Viper escapes.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is,
Randy, what are you doing?
Orton, oh no.
No way.
Are you kidding me? KO!
The title might change hands.
Superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
And Mace expected that.
Rightfully so.
Good for that suplex. The champ getting worked over here. At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from. Terrible.
T-Bone fends that off.
One step ahead of Riddle there. The champions need to finish the job. No, he beats the count.
The champion's shot is palpable. The champ will have to dig deeper now.
That was crazy, and it didn't work. He must be thinking about plan B at this point.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable the position
from the top. With a championship on the line.
Two.
Oh, he's still alive. How is the challenger still in this match?
Appears to have all the stamina to go the distance.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Caught with the poop. Oh, stop. Riddle is waiting a bit now.
You're not going to find Mace show any remorse.
Vicious shoulder tackle. Stomping. Ouch. Just ruthless.
Shift the momentum.
If Riddle was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
And able to beat Mace to the punch. He got whipped into that corner. Oh, saw it coming. Momentum has completely shifted to Mace.
This can't be how Randy Orton envisioned this match going.
Not where he wanted to be right now.
Absolutely.
Orton climbing up.
Are you
not from up there?
Me.
We can have a new champion.
Makes the cover.
And here he comes, set up for the famed Orton stomp.
Almost like Randy enjoys this.
Taking his time.
He's a projectile now.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex. And Mace accepted the beat. And Orton finds himself on the receiving end once again. Oh, yeah. Orton has got to find a way to turn the tables on the competition soon.
Yeah. Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Just ruthless. He's hit off the tag. Oh, bicycle knee strike.
Oh, on the jump.
Now kick. On the mark. Randy Orton with the tag. Vicious right there. Hooked up.
This is what champions are made of. Always finding that deepest ounce of willpower, that final drop of fuel in the reserve.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up. And
right now.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. And tag, he's in now.
Finally.
Control here, face first in the turnbuckle. In off the tag.
For a long time coming, talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Yeah, we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.